Caitlin, Jasmine, and Dianara have been working on a special legend for you to listen to. It is called
Lunma.
Lunma is a member of the Macaw tribe after being adopted. Here is the very first page that we have succeeded on making.
This is the starting of Lunma's hair, head, and body.
Lunma is supposed to be part of the Macaw and Hopi tribe. Lunma is a Native American tribe member who was adopted by the head chief of the Macaw tribe.
We needed lots of materials to make this.
It was very hard.
Here is the finished start of Lunma. Here is our finished title page for Lunma. Here is our finished Maluska legend book of Lunma.